Well, they've come out with a whole series of films to educate the world about its dangers. Take a look.
This morning, I had another talk with the German Chancellor, Herr Hitler. We regard the agreement signed last night as symbolic of the desire of our two peoples never to go to war with one another again.
This is a good deal for the United States. North Korea will freeze and then dismantle its nuclear program.
While much of the world is condemning North Korea once again this morning after the country carried out a third nuclear test.
My judgment is that Syria will move. Syria will change as it embraces a legitimate relationship with the United States and with the West and economic opportunity that comes with it.
We begin tonight with the latest information coming out of Syria. The Obama administration just released a statement confirming that President Bashar al-Assad's regime has used chemical weapons on its people.
Today, the United States, together with our allies and partners, has reached a historic understanding with Iran. And I am convinced that if this framework leads to a final comprehensive deal, it will make our country, our allies, and our world safer.
And that is an interesting question. Joining me now via Skype is national security analyst Ryan Morrow. He is with the Clarion Project. Ryan, great to have you on the broadcast. You look at this video that we just showed our viewers. Can the world trust the United States when it comes to dealing with countries like Iran, and especially on their nuclear ambitions?
It doesn't look like we properly understand the ideology of the Iranian regime. If you look at the Iranian constitution, the regime is actually required by their constitution to pursue violent jihad around the world until, in their words, the downfall of all non-Islamic governments is completed. So you're dealing with a ferociously anti-American, barbaric regime that has a history of lying. And what we showed in the video clip that you just presented was that often when people compare Iran to Hitler, the response is, well, that could never happen again. That's a rare moment in history. Lightning doesn't strike the same area twice. But look at the pattern here. The pattern shows that more often than not, agreements like this are broken and these type of outreaches don't work.
And do people, you know, most of the focus on this whole situation has been about Iran's nuclear ambitions, obviously, then related to the threats, the existential threats on Israel. But what does the deal mean for us here in the United States?
Well, Iran is a threat to the United States. I mean, you have U.S. soldiers serving in Afghanistan and Iraq right now that are likely to be preyed upon by Iranian-backed terrorists. They're vulnerable. And so one of the questions we have is that when Iran gets billions and billions of dollars as a result of this nuclear deal, it will not only be funneled back into their nuclear program, but back into the terrorist apparatus that is helping to kill our soldiers in Afghanistan and will likely kill our soldiers in Iraq as well. So there's a very real cost here. And in addition, when it comes to the homeland, a nuclear attack on the United States by Iran is actually a realistic possibility through what's called an electromagnetic pulse attack that fries all of the electronics. And that's something that the Iranians have simulated and talked about in their own military manuals.
What does the Clarion Project hope to accomplish through these series of films?
We want people to contact their policymakers that represent them, educate other folks. What's really interesting about our series of videos is that we recognize that all the evidence exists to get people to understand the dangers of this deal, but it's not always packaged in a way that reaches different personalities. And so we did a lot of internal research. We released this series of videos that you can see at our website. and you can pick the one that best fits the person that you're trying to reach. And so this really enables us to reach everyone, no matter what their background is, in the United States.
Okay, terrific. Ryan Morrow with the Clarion Project, thanks so much for joining us on the broadcast.
Thank you.